Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the market in Orleans for May of 2022, comparing it to May of last year. So getting right into it, if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell and we'll send them out to you every 30 days. So in terms of how many homes sold in Orleans in May, there were 200 sales, which was a decrease of about 28% over May of last year. In terms of pricing, the overall average price of a home now is about $689,000, and that's an increase of almost 8%. And by the way, that follows the trend in Ottawa as a whole. Unit sales down, prices up, and the average residential home in Orleans is now almost $769,000, which is an increase of about 8.9% over last year. The average condominium, they are also up. The price is about $451,000, and they're taking 10 days on average to sell, which is very, very fast.